Yeah, the thing about this matchup, though, is, and the characters, they are cheesy. They are cheesy by nature, but playing a cheesy character doesn't take away from it. Like,
yes,
they still play phenomenally. Slepsis is still consistently beats these top players.
Are these guys going to, like, live to a billion percent as well?
I think Jobba is not going to be living to a billion percent. Yeah, he's got that, ooh, but...
Two of the heaviest in the game, though, right?
Yeah, two of the heaviest, two of the biggest boys, but also two of the most explosive, so... One sec, I'm just fixing the bracket, sorry.
That's alright. Yeah, I think we should see... Damn, look at the damage!
Oh my god, yeah. Chobo getting that stock early.
Live for a million percent. Oh my, I'm surprised he died there, Superman. Going off the top.
And this is Winners Finals, by the way. Winner is in Grand. Both these players are guaranteed prize money at the moment. They are guaranteed top... No. Yeah, no. They are guaranteed prize money, guaranteed top three. But it's just playing for more.
It's a great performance by all of these guys so far. Oh,
there we are. Yeah, he's keeping it
even. He got out. Oh, but it doesn't matter.
Don't test me, Kryptonian.
And once these guys open each other up, there's going to be damage pouring out.
Yeah.
Oh, couldn't continue it. Wow. You were talking about how explosive it is. There it is.
Yeah, Solepsis, unbelievable player.
Came close. All those people who said Black Adam has an out. Happen again, Adam.
Proving them
wrong. What to tell you?
Yeah, yeah, not against Solepsis. He doesn't let you have any out.
Yeah, I feel like Solepsis is really good at putting you in those situations, and he'll put you in like two or three times, and then the third time he almost guarantee gets the read.
Yeah, Solepsis is again one of the best players at whittling you down. You makes you feel like you don't have any options. He keeps using that frost breath, that laser, doesn't let you just stand around, needs to keep you playing.
Was it a character switch? Nah, he's just hovering over Shaggy. These guys have played before, though, right? When they were both Superman mains. I wonder if...
Back then, Solepsis would take it. Solepsis,
right.
Yeah, it was close, generally, but Solepsis definitely looked like he had the edge. He just looked like he had the experience. But it was never, like, a wash. It was always kept competitive.
Taking his time. Jobba considering.
Yeah, Jobba.
I mean, it's a tough decision. It's only game one, though. There's lots of adaptation to be made.
I think Jobba's controller DC'd, so I think that might just take in a second. I'll leave lobby, back out. Sorry, yeah, just fixing the bracket, like I said. Organizing that, but yeah, I think they're just gonna reset and then just invite me if you make another one.
Not sure which projectiles actually get frozen in the Black Adam matchup.
Yeah, I don't believe the energy projectiles get frozen by Superman. I believe it's like, yeah, physical ones. So I believe Black Adam can kind of just camp him out here, but...
Hard to camp out of Superman. That burst range is insane. This is pretty outside my matchup knowledge, too. I don't know what kind of stage picks we're going to see here. I would imagine Black Adam wants space. So he might be trying to go back to or go to Trophy's Edge. But no clue, honestly.
Yeah. For me in this matchup, yeah, Black Adam, I would love Cromulons even. Just like,
oh, yep.
I know it's scary with those short blast zones, but you're also playing Black Adam. You love those short blast zones. Batcave, another good option. Because I think he needs to keep that explosivity in. If he feels like camping, because, again, it's a playstyle character-based where pretty tight community, so counterpicking the player is generally pretty viable. I like to do it more than counterpicking the character, counterpicking the player.
My biggest problem as well, I think I've counterpicked Cromulons with Solepsis in the past.
Yeah.
And the first thing he did was just steal so much verticality on and then just like laser down and say, go on, like try and approach me in this like 50, you know, units away from the blast zone. Come get close to me so I can grab you, I can hit you. And that makes it tricky. You want to be able to use the combos and just like make use of Superman's huge body between the two speakers, but not always easily done.
Yeah.
Of course, he could always destroy him, but we'll see where they actually go.
Might not be the game plan. Running it back, one stock versus one stock, by the way. Because the previous game...
Oh, the controller unplugged. Yeah.
So, not 1-1 is currently... not 1-0, I believe, is currently... Yeah.
Good sportsmanship.
I'm disappointed
in running back.
Lepsis definitely did not have to do this. Hey, I believe I'll ask actually.
Why don't you jump to my own?
That one took me by surprise. Got my eye on you.
Yep, clapping him out. Clap's obviously really good. Gonna break that armor.
Yeah, phenomenal in this matchup especially, where you can just zone him out. It has a little bit more space than nearly all of Superman's moves, so you can just kind of keep him away with it.
So important to have a move that actually contests some of Superman's, like nairs and forward airs. Stairs. Oh, bit of lag. And nice DIN to avoid that. Talon Jobber playing it pretty well. There's the super armor break we were talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, so close. Big hits, big hits. Massive damage. Unable to kill. Oh. Nice! Tricky with the scythe. Puts his hand in the ground and says, get hit anyways. I know you were going for the wall.
Great job there, and so just to double check with Solepsis, that was replaying game one, was it? Because if so, that turns from 1-0 Solepsis's favor to 1-0. Okay. So yeah, that he definitely did not have to do that. This might come back to bite him, the proper sportsmanship, but you know, this is for money at the end of the day, and we would have not looked down on him if he decided to.
You gotta know that you risk that.
Yeah.
Personally, if it was me, I'd say, nah, you unplugged. That's game one.
I would be the same, definitely. But, like, it's down to the player at the end of the day. And
yeah. Solepsis, a better person than me, for sure.
Definitely.
Also, okay. Tunnel Jobber has the Superman icon and Solepsis has the Black Adam icon. There's some sort of bromance going on here that is beyond me.
Yeah.
Considering the Superman? No. He just smashed with Black Adam. He's just hovering.
Yeah. Thinking of... Oh, he's gone back.
Is that lock-in?
That might be. I don't know how much he's been playing Superman lately. Assuming this is the lock-in, I don't know how much he's been playing it. But it might have even
every
just been
every time I've
map.
Seen him online. Yeah, in the solo queues, always been Black Adam.
Yeah. It might have been a map thing, might be even just feeling it out, because at the end of the day, he can, if he loses this, still come first. He can come back through winners. So being up a game, having that little bit of a cushion, maybe trying to test out the Superman for future games isn't a bad idea. Because again, this is a best of five. They've only played one game. If this goes well, he can use Superman in the rest of his games.
Off to a good start. Oh. Trouble. He's
oh, that's
out.
Scary. Yeah, Superman, yeah. Big boy, not dying yet, but...
Also has that great ability to just hover with his up airs.
Yeah. Total Jobber might even just be trying to prove it for himself, showing that he can be the better Superman, because...
That would be such a statement. Yeah,
I don't think he's ever beat Solipsis in bracket as Superman, so him finally doing it, looking at Days of Past, trying to hit the Superman loop.
Very even at the moment.
Yeah, definitely, like, dead even.
Feels so strange when both of these characters we know, we discussed it, very explosive, very X-Factor, oh, and we're just talking about it.
Yeah. It looks like Solipsis is actually slowing down his gameplay from his typical. I think maybe he realized how explosive other people can be, and so I think he's just taking a little bit more on stage even, because, like, he hasn't been going as deep as he would typically. When he hits
my
that
favorite
fair,
part about
paying a bit safer.
My favorite part about Superman is that Superman kills Superman the fastest. Every other character's got to struggle. Yeah. Meanwhile, these guys. Wow, it's a wash. It's a wash.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
So not letting him take that game. And we'll put that up to Jobber feeling bad about taking the first game how he did.
Yeah, he said, "Let me burn Superman and throw the second game."
Yeah.
And that way, it's even Stevens. I think they both just love Superman, want to show off the cool skin, maybe.
Could be.
That is the best you could hope for in a winter skin. Ugly Christmas sweaters.
And then on bracket, the bracket should, I believe, be fixed. Just need to change this one last game.
I would demand, as a spectator, that Eternal Jobber go back to Black Adam.
Yeah.
Not because I don't like the Ditto, but I really like seeing Eternal Jobber's Black Adam. I really like seeing it in this matchup in particular as well. It feels very... changes the game just a little bit.
Definitely
changes the matchup.
Looked solid, and definitely looked like it could have taken that, the whole set from those first few games. Looks like he's very even with it. My money's on Solipsis. I mean, yeah, don't get me wrong, Solipsis phenomenal, but like, I don't know if he even has the Black Adam matchup experience. He might be adapting on the spot. I don't know how much he's played Jobber in ones. I know they've probably played in twos quite a bit, but twos completely different ballpark.
Yeah, I mean, he got washed that game one too. I mean, he didn't, but when they replayed it, it was not a close stock. It was like 30 damage to 120.
Yeah, no, for sure. Like, I'm going back to the Black Adam. I'm camping him out. I'm slowing down that that Solipsis momentum, because I seen Solipsis play, and once he gets going, he keeps going. So if you can slow him down this first stock, you might have a better chance.
So much power,
and going to Batcave,
so
which,
anger.
I mean, definitely depends on the players. I like it as Black Adam. I don't like it as Solipsis. Versing Solipsis, sorry, though. Solipsis...
You reckon because the explosiveness,
yeah,
the whole momentum?
Solipsis, like, he doesn't choose to generally just because of the consistency of taking off the side, but he can definitely take off the top here. And he looks like he's going for it, yeah.
Oh, he's about to,
abuse that low blast zone.
Feels like such a wild card whenever it's picked. It's like it's got that low ceiling,
oh,
and it's
God,
got this like this stuff, yeah, that always around the card, just crazy things can happen.
Yeah, Solipsis looking like the one to take the tournament right now.
Yeah, this is a huge deficit against Superman.
Yeah. We've seen him. Oh my God. Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
I don't think he's going back to Batcave now.
Yes. It was exactly what you said as well. Like it as Black Adam, maybe do not like it against Solipsis.
Yeah, exactly. Solipsis has that explosivity, and you just gotta be careful. Because, yeah, that low blast zone definitely helps you as Black Adam. Those walls, if you can break those cars, which Solipsis did not let you, aren't actually that close. They're pretty far away. The stage being small is not bad for Black Adam. Yeah, you might want to slow down the pace because of those projectiles, but you're not having a bad time comboing Superman, if you can get a hold of him.
Jobber really on the back foot here as well now. Like, we've just been counterpicked. We've just counterpicked and then lost if we're in Jobber's perspective. So you got to think, okay, what can we do? You know, we did the Superman. That backfired. Scraping the brain here, trying to think of something.
I definitely think the Black Adam can do it. I think he needs to slow down Solipsis. Get the biggest stage.
Yeah, the biggest one possible.
Yeah, slow down that gameplay and just throw couple projectiles.
I wonder if he didn't want to go the triplats as Black Adam because it makes his recovery just a little bit more exploitable. You get that extra reach to come up and jump at him. And so he doesn't want to go triplats as Black Adam. And then if you're banning Trophy...
He's gone plats.
Okay, so going plats. Trying it out with the Black Adam this time.
Yeah, Solipsis banned trophies. Solipsis himself was pretty surprised by the Batcave pick, actually.
I can imagine.
he was actually expecting the Superman to come out on plats, which I mean, I don't know why, but hey.
Maybe we'll see. I mean, we've got the Black Adam on plats now. I think Black Adam goes better, though.
Yeah,
it's a
definitely.
Good sign for Eternal Drop, but even if he's not winning, because at least he's got some closure with, like, okay, my Black Adam's better, but we'll see.
Use those plats to extend the stage vertically and use them to extend his combos. Because at the end of the day, like, you can build up so much damage with Black Adam, and just using those plats to get your extra jump back, get back your utility, you can connect those combos even higher up.
Stand back!
Tremble before. Just feeling good. One more. He's the map point, but also there's good pressure. Hopefully, doesn't crumble.
And off to a phenomenal start. Definitely slowed down the gameplay. Sitting in his little bubble, waiting for Solipsis to come to him.
Oh, not
using
the armor.
Yeah, to break that side beam. He's already got a tactic A on that forward air, which is his best kill option here. So trying to maybe get that off to the K. Use some down airs, use some projectiles. Just wait it out. Hit some other moves.
When he does lock them down, like, Job is getting so much damage. But then in the neutral, he's just trying to hit straight. It looks like it's a struggle.
Yeah.
Oh. This could be it. Yeah, nah. Gets out of it.
High. Yeah, then going all the way down to ledge.
Not out of the kitchen yet. Still hasn't made it past stage. Okay.
Doing a great job at avoiding these Celestia's kill setups. So going all the way high. Using that up B a lot more effectively.
Advantage.
I don't think I think he thought he had an extra special and then just didn't.
He, like, never touched the ground for so long. Like, he was getting there and then just immediately getting pushed off.
Solipsis just kept
fantastic
him away.
Stage play. Big. Okay, opportunity. Oh, Thunder got frozen.
Yeah, I did not know his Thunder could get frozen, so. Learning something. Really trying to kill him. Does not want to see Solipsis on his screen anymore. Throwing out every kill move and finally hitting the net.
I'm potentially last stock here for Jobber.
Yeah. Potentially winning.
Oh, in winners.
Yeah.
In winners. Okay, great.
Yeah, this is Black Adam at the end of the day. He can do whatever he wants. One combo and you can be at 80 and just die.
So hard to open him up, though. I mean, that's been the biggest struggle for him, is actually looking Solipsis down. Meanwhile, Solipsis knows where he is.
I think the person to take Solipsis out in Winner's Grants personally is Derek, or... I think Derek will only attack the person to do it. Solipsis is vocal about hating the Finn matchup, and I don't think we've... Yeah, we haven't seen only attack Solipsis yet. Only attack kept it close with Jobber, but just lost to him playing patient. We know Solipsis plays patient, but we know Only Attack has ways to counteract Superman a lot better than Black Adam. So I think Only Attack or Derek are the people to take out Solipsis in Winners Finals, assuming he gets it.
Oh, Jobber's been taking damage. He's not been bad on the pace, though. He's come back.
This really is
like,
anyone's
game.
To
find
one
something
straight
huge.
Forward air can just lead to death here on Superman, and then one...
He's going all
the way.
In
the down air, he's in a terrible position now. Nearly dying to the stray laser. Needs to hit something. Knows that he can intercept that side beam using the Superman knowledge there. Slaps is looking for any kill move he can hit.
Really on his last legs
here. Camping out his airtime, gets his specials back. Bad spot for Solipsis.
Big hit.
They're both one shot. This is dead even.
Oh,
either
it
character
didn't connect.
It's one kill move. They're gone. Oh.
Just
like for that one.
My mouth like
Solipsis going to grand finals winner's side. This is a very comfy spot for Celepsis.
Maybe this will teach you some humility.
Until Derek shows up, right?
until someone shows up. Still got this in the bank. This is looking like a phenomenal spot for Celepsis right now. I will say that.